Hey buddies, what's up? Welcome back to another amazing episode of Trend Dealer. So guys, in this amazing episode, we're going to discuss Squid Game Season 2, possible characters, games, and everything we know so far. Are you guys excited? Let's get started. So keep up with me till the end, comment right below this video, subscribe if you still haven't, and turn on the post notification for more videos. Squid Game, are you playing with us? The hit Netflix show about a deadly tournament of children's games didn't tie up with a neat bow. Instead, as the 9-episode series ended, the tournament is recruiting new members and winner Seong Gi-hun, played by Lee Jong-jae, seems determined to stop it. We see him turn around and get off the plane he was walking to Los Angeles to see his daughter, but we never see what happens next. There are other unfinished plot lines too. Did police officer Hwang Jun-ho, Wee Ha-jun, really die? Sure, he was shot and fell off a cliff, but he was shot in the shoulder. And what of his brother, In-ho, who won the game and then stayed to run the murderous mayhem? Is he rethinking his part in the tournament? But will we ever know what happens next? The massive success of Squid Game means Netflix executives have to be hoping for another season. Here's a look at what we know so far, from reality to rumors. Will Squid Game get a season 2? At first, it didn't look good. Writer-director Hwang Dong-hyuk told Variety in late September that he may return to big screen movies before thinking about a Squid Game sequel. "I don't have a well-developed plan for Squid Game Season 2," he said. "It's quite tiring just thinking about it." But then Squid Game hit it huge, and when the director spoke to the Times of London in October, he sounded more positive about a possible Season 2. "While I was writing Season 1, I thought about the stories that could be in Season 2 if I do get one. One would be the story of the frontman," Hwang said. "I think the issue with police officers is not just an issue in Korea. I see it on global news that the police force can be very late on acting on things. There are more victims, or a situation gets worse because of them not acting fast enough. There was an issue that I wanted to raise. Maybe in Season 2, I can talk more about this." What might be the plot of Squid Game Season 2? At the end of the first season, winner Seong Gi-hun hasn't shown a desire to spend his huge winnings, understandably too destroyed by the experience of seeing his friends die. But he was set to fly to Los Angeles to see his beloved daughter when he realized the game would continue, and he got off the plane with plans to somehow stop it. How he gets back into the game will undoubtedly be a huge part of the second season. It doesn't seem possible he could complete again, but will he sneak in as one of the red-suited guards? Hwang In-ho won the game in 2015 and somehow decided to become the frontman, running the tournament for the mysterious host, spoiler, who turns out to be the elderly Oh Il-nam. In-ho definitely shot his brother, police officer Hwang Jun-ho, but as we've mentioned above, it's unclear he killed him. We never saw his dead body, and the brotherly conflict would make for a juicy Season 2 plotline. What if Jun-ho survives and the two brothers set out to take down the game? Would Squid Game characters could return? Seong Gi-hun.
May I please borrow 10,000?
Well, who's not dead? Seong Gi-hun, duh. The only player from the first round to live. He is guessing the second season will center on him, just as it did the first time. Maybe his wife, daughter, and his wife's new family will return from the US for some involvement. Sang-woo's mother and Kang Chiol. One of the saddest losses for many viewers was that the North Korean defector Kang Seom-bok. But Ji-hun managed to find her little brother Chiol and took him to Sang-woo's mother to raise, with the benefit of a whole bunch of money. It'd be great to see how Chiol is adjusting to his new situation, and maybe more family members will show up. See below. It'd be interesting too to see if Sang-woo's mother ever learns the truth about her adored son stealing money from his clients. The game recruiter.
선생님, 잠깐 시간 좀. 제가 오늘 선생님에게 그 좋은 기회.
We don't know his character name, but South Korean actor Gong Yoo plays the handsome man who recruits into the game indebted people desperate for money. What's his motivation? His background? Season 2 could explain why he involves himself and who he is. That brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss any of our videos in the future.